theme of my campaign this year has been Our Kids, Our Future. I know it sounds simple, cliche-ish, archaic, if you will, but it's just the bottom line. We've got to provide educational opportunities so when our youth leave our community, where they decide to go to college, tech school, military career, they're shining beacons in their field. They're there at the top of their field. That's why I feel it's so important that we have to lay that educational foundation down for our young folks. It's imperative that we do so. What excites me so much about public education is this: it is an equalizer. What I mean by that, no matter your socioeconomic background, your race, your color, gender, whatever the case is, the opportunity for success in the public school system is there for you. That's why it's incumbent upon us to provide the best education. We've got to get the funding back in the classroom so teachers can do what they need to do to prepare our kids. As we said, I come to this campaign with no preconceived notion other than I'm a product of the Lowndes County school system. I'm a very proud advocate. I want to pay it forward and make sure the generations to come have the hope of a bright future and be able to be successful in the field. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr.
I started.